Hi, it's Brad Gilley with Texas Motor Speedway's Total Access here with Matt Kenseth, driver of the number 17 Crown Royal Ford Fusions. We are at the International Bowling Hall of Fame and Museum in Arlington, Texas, where, Matt, you actually just bowled a couple of pretty good games, right?
No, they were terrible.
Didn't you? I heard you saying your dad's got a 300 game before.
Yeah, he's over there in the Hall of Fame. I just went there and checked. Actually, anybody who's ever bowled a 300 game that's been official, they're in the Hall of Fame. You can type it in his little computer screen over there. So my dad and two of his brothers were both in there. So that was pretty neat to go over there and check it out.
All right, let's talk about racing. We've got the Samsung Mobile 500 coming up. You won the race back in 2002. And actually, 8 of the last 9 races at Texas, you've got a top 10 finish. What is it about this place that you've just been so good and consistent?
Well, I've always enjoyed coming here, and like any other track, to have a good finish, you have to have a good car, good pit stops, and all the stuff you need to have a good finish at any track. But it's been a good track for us. It's one I always look forward to coming up on the schedule and competing here.
All right, let me ask you about Martinsville and driver etiquette hypothetical here, okay? Let's just say you and I are racing and you're leading and I wreck you to win. Maybe Chicago back in 06, and then I get out of the car and say, I did what I had to do. But then a couple of weeks ago, and obviously talking about Jeff Gordon, you got under Jeff going for the win, essentially, but he said he didn't like the way you raced him. I mean, what's right and what's wrong there? It's like we got two different messages,
He never likes the way I race him, I guess. So I don't know. He's honestly taken me out of three top three finishes now, and he still went on and finished third, and I barely bumped into him at Martinsville and got under him to try to go for a win, and I thought we were going to race side by side for the win on the last lap, and instead he decided to wreck me and deliberately try to ruin my day. So it's in the past. I'm just going to move on and go on and just start over the next week. He's going to have to race how he wants to race, and he's going to have his opinions, and I'm going to have my opinions on things, and we'll just go on from there.
All right, there he is, Matt Kenseth, 17 Crown Royal Ford Fusion. You can watch him race April 18th in the Samsung Mobile 500 at Texas. Thanks, Matt.
All right, you're welcome.